While default HTML pages can be quite dull, to add some color and personality to the page, you need style. Setting the style of an HTML element can be done with the style attribute. The style attribute contains CSS properties and values. CSS is the language we use to style HTML. Let's set the background color of a page. The CSS background color property defines the background color of an HTML element. To add a background color to this page, we add style, background color, powder blue to the body element. Now the background color of this page is powder blue. Now let's change the color of the text. The CSS color property defines the text color of an HTML element. To add a text color to the heading, we add style, color, blue to the H1 element. Now the text color of the heading is blue. Then we add a red color to the paragraph. Now, let's change the font of the text. The font family property defines the font to be used for an HTML element. See? You can simply change it to Verdana and Courier. The font size property defines the text size for an HTML element. See, when the font size value changes, the size of the text changes accordingly. The text align property defines the horizontal text alignment for an HTML element. To center a text, we use text align center. So always make sure you add style to your work. Save beige for pants.